Welcome back, everyone, to some Dead Rising 3 for the PC. Yes, this is part 21 of the playthrough, and I keep saying this again and again after repeat. Yeah, stupid game, let me back in. Okay, so, let's continue. We're gonna do another boss fight. Because I think we're going to have to do that so we can get through here again. So, whatever this is, go with it. There's a statue there, alright, well. Yoga studio, then, we're going to. Warning, good crash, because it's a cutscene.
That's what I'm talking about. God, you are incredible, Jerry.
Excuse me, Jerry? It's not safe here. Hey, mister.
What did you say?
Dun dun dun.
Sir, I am Jerry with two eyes. I'm about to take home my long-deserved Miss Gigantic California trophy.
Well, you missed the trophy. It was outside.
My way. Do you understand?
It's probably been canceled because there's a zombie outbreak out there.
God, you're good looking. You know that? You winner, you.
You know, you really are indeed gigantic, sir.
God, not a sir. Man. No, you are not going to beat me. I am Miss Gigantic California.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
A body can only take so much. Why is winning so important? You know.
Ow, that's has to. Oh, now you pop in.
You'll never win.
God, I can never ever do that. Yeah, just keep shooting her. While I try and drink a coffee. Sure, damn it.
Who do you think you are?
Holy crap.
You're so weak.
He's on fire. He's definitely on fire. See? Serious? Yep, it's definitely serious. serious. Couldn't be any more serious. Because that person is so damn serious. Some pretty good music in here. Roads? We don't need no roads. Oh wait, yes we do. Damn it, we were so close. God, I hate how everything's blocked off. See Diego, he just jumped out of that like a pro. Where we go, we don't need no roads. Damn it. Another car down.
Get off my ride.
Thank you. Serious. That person was so damn serious. Of course, now they damn spawn everything. It's funny because they must have really prepared that fence there, because I swear to God I crashed that down before. God, I so want to keep playing this game.
It's you two.
Even though it crashes a lot.
I'm nervous something bad's gonna get in here. Like something worse than that.
Whoa. Yeah. Nice paint job.
I thought he'd be dead by now, Nick. Are you sure he's stable?
Yeah, he's totally fine.
No, he's not.
I think.
Sadly, we have received video confirmations of President Alex's death. General Hemlock has announced that martial law will be extended to the entire eastern seaboard, as the threat of contagion is still too high. Hemlock himself will be touring the perimeter of Los Perdidos as the rescue operation continues.
Is this world coming to? Honey, I gotta figure out where we can find the part she needs. Give me a few hours.
So now we just gonna have to wait. Yeah. This is gonna be fun. Definitely fun.
Smells a little funny.
It's like, oh, congratulations.
How many tattoos you think Rhonda's got? You know, maybe she'd let me count them later.
But I really don't think this is a good time to ask.
There's certainly a lot of weapons.
Wait.
Look, there's no fence at all. So, what do we do while we wait? What's one that's actually in here? Okay, that's close. We'll do another boss fight. Yeah. Here we go, another boss fight. It's gonna be crazy again.
Is it a guy? Is it a girl? Is it an alien? Or is it...
Do you need some help?
Something even weirder.
Oh shit. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
He never looks where he's going.
Just walked in the door and already presenting.
So it's a guy.
Go over there and lick that lollipop.
For me?
Hey man, I'm not licking anything of yours.
Maybe a little pull.
Oh no, it's this one.
Sorry dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be. That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, then I'm going to be one angry daddy. Why don't you try taking some of my suggestions? Maybe you'll find me a little more
creepy.
I think we should just calm down, man.
Feeling nothing.
Oh no. Pretty powerful, eh? As long as you have pretty good weapons, you'll be able to defeat the bosses. Creepy. That's just damn creepy. Capcom. What the flip? Do I even want to pick that up or don't I? No, I don't think I want to pick that up. I think that can end very badly. One thing they didn't add in this game is the ability to close the doors.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you.
That'll work?
Don't think so.
Bro, I owe you big time.
It just couldn't be a woman, could it? Not whatsoever. More statues, man. One day we'll actually hit that number that we're after.
Ah! try this.
Thanks.
Okay, so... Master.
We have to get used to it. No worries, is this?
Senor has good taste. I thought you would need it. You'll always be your new one this time. Vamanos!
Yeah.
So we're pretty much just gonna go exploring. That was one hell of an explosion.